Congratulations, Chris, for winning episode 2 of Subjectivity.
Let's go. It's cool.
My throat. Fuck. Fuck. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the final episode of Subjectivity. Let's go! Now, we've lost a lot of friends along the way, but we today are here to appreciate those who made it, those who succeeded. So first, I would like to welcome Salty up onto the stage.
Hello, guys. Hello.
Salty, how's hell been treating you? How are you feeling about it?
Great. I really feel bad about Jesus. But my hope will never die. But I'm mostly really happy about the first episode. But yeah, really, really good. Yeah.
Next up, Peran, get on stage. Peran, have you talked to Lucy, little Lucifer, yet? Has he been treating you well?
Who the fuck is that, bro?
Last but not least, Crimsh, get on stage!
Shorting order won't save you, cookies.
It won't?
You think I'm kidding?
Listen here,
yeah, continue.
Listen here, you little bitch. This is my fucking game show. This is my show. You act the way I want you to act. You fucking understand me. Am I clear?
I don't speak Spanish. I'm sorry. I don't speak Spanish.
This episode is a little bit different. So I wanted to start it off with something special. Why not do a talent show on our little stage over here? All right, you know what, Crimsh? Come on up first. I want to see what your talent is.
What do you want
to present to the class tonight?
I'm a really good Christmas singer. Can we get some? Can we get a teleprompter or some lyrics?
So what you want to do is you want to open Google and you want to search up.
I actually use Mozilla Firefox. I hope that's okay.
Run, 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 run.
I found you.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
I am shocked by your ability. Oh.
You want to get up here and try it? You want? Yeah. Come on. No, you sing it. You sing a fucking Christmas song. Go do it.
Bro. Gotcha. I got you, bro.
Talent. Come on. Let's
lyrics for none.
Peran, please tell the class what your talent is.
Open your Internet Explorer.
I'm a magician, you know.
You're a magician.
Yeah.
Can you make my dad appear?
Trick, okay.
Can
he died a long time ago. Oh, what the, where the fuck is it?
Walter, why?
Buddy, where's my package? You're like 2 weeks late.
Shut the fuck up, man. Holy shit, dude. This job's stressful enough as it is. I don't need your fucking fat ass capybara ass. Look at who's behind you, fat little fucking twink. I'm here to promote Phoenix Studios. Yeah, I'm here to promote the new Phoenix Studios breast cancer awareness treatment. All right, we're treating people who are unaware of breast cancer, and that's what we're doing here today as a whole. Dude, what the fuck is a subjectivity? We're here to promote breast cancer and male laxatives, okay? We need a sponsor somehow, okay? This is how we do it down here. For male nipple leakage, for their mode, okay? We need to make sure they don't leak anywhere. Absolutely anywhere. Okay, so how we're gonna be doing this, first of all... So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna implement this new treatment which helps male nipples not extract as much juice as they needed to. It's male laxatives to make all that jelly jizzle up, which would in turn create a Super Sigma autism sauce. Great, awesome sauce. Ah, poop laxatives. And it's just crazy to think that Hitler was commanding the Third Reich whilst also being a vibrator.
Please present your talent to the class.
That was my talent. Make him all the way up here.
What is your talent?
Present your talent. Well, maybe making cringe moments most of the time, but shirts. Please, buy the merch, please. I'm gonna win this show just because I'm promoting shirts. I'm gonna go insane.
You wanna go back to your seat?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Everyone get in a single file line behind me. There's somewhere we have to go.
Okay.
Leader, I call being line leader. I want line leader.
No!
I want the caboose.
I'm going to the back of the line because I'm a cool kid.
No, I'm the caboose.
Hey, shut the fuck up!
All right,
up.
Follow me.
Right now.
Oh, I can't hear you because you're in the back of the line. Please pick up.
Everyone, follow me.
Where the fuck is this line going?
Onto a magic school bus.
Good evening. Now, if you're watching this video, chances are that you, yes you, are addicted to crack. Now, I know that sounds bad, but in reality, it's quite freeing, actually. In fact, it's amazing. In fact, like, if you have any crack at all, you should, like, call the number on the screen and tell the number via your home address and where you store all of your cash and crack. Yeah, do that. You really want to do that, like, really bad. Like, you really want to do that. You'll get, like, what the kid? Fuck. You'd get, like, stuff on, you get more cookies on Cookie Clicker if, like, you did that. You'd get, like, one googillion cookies on Cookie Clicker if you called the number and said your exact coordinates and where you hide all your money in crack. Yeah. So, call the number on the screen and, tell me, the person that is on the other end, the guy who created Cookie Clicker, tell him where you hide all your crack and money. Yeah. I'm gonna go sell that TV now. Have a great day. Call the number. Do it. Do it. Bye bye.
Okay. If you ever meet Satan, do not make jokes about juice to him. But let's continue. Salty, would you like
to? I'm supposed to go out.
Pretty girls walk like this.
Show us your outfit.
Pretty girls walk like this. This.
This is exactly
what. Pretty girls walk like big boss bitch.
Like through a honey bun. And then like eat the shower.
Please, Fran, show us your outfit. Please, Crimsh, walk down the runway. Show us your outfit. Are you?
Well done, minion. If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache. Slow down, minion. If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache.
Can you fucking stop? Slow down, doing minion. That emo.
If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache. Slow down, minion. If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache.
That fucking sound effect.
Slow down, minion. If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache.
Are you gonna fucking stop playing that?
Slow down, minion. If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache. Slow down, minion. If you drink too fast, you get a bellyache.
My little minion boy, my little man, please, little boy, little my sex toy, my sex boy, select whose outfit was least extravagant.
Mickey Mouse, is that you?
Salty. The end of the road.
Mickey Mouse.
Say hi to Satan for me.
It's Sigma or Skibbity.
Let's do a little spelling bee. Who here likes spelling? Omni Man.
He's mewing. He's literally mewing.
He's literally edge maxing. He's a mogger.
Omni Man.
I'm a pro.
L. Blue.
Fine. What 17 more years? I can always start again. Make another kid. Ugh. Why did you make me do this? You're fighting so you can watch everyone around you die. Think, Mark. Think. You'll outlive every fragile, insignificant being on this planet. You'll live to this planet crumble to dust and blow away. Everyone and everything you know will be gone. What will you have after 500 years?
That is correct. Perand, come up here. I want you to spell Despicable Me 4.
P-E-A-K!
Could you spell Kyrgyzstan?
Could you use it in a sentence?
I am hoping that you spell Kyrgyzstan.
K-Y-R-G-Y-Z. S-T-A-N, Kyrgyzstan.
That's actually correct. Come up here, my little sex doll. My sweet little sex doll.
Spell blood.
I'll call you when I need you. Omni-Man, come up here. Spell...
Well, surely I'm...
Fuck you. Go say hi to Satan. Kill yourself. Omni-Man isn't... Bitch. With the two of you that remain. Get off the floor in 3, 2, 1!
No lava.
You both survived! Then to end it off. For real. May the battle begin! Congratulations, Cringe! You are the one and only winner of Subjectivity!
You raised me!